Guys, today I'm back with a new video. As we all saw in the new dev update, New World will introduce seasons in the next major patch. This system is most comparable with the season pass in games like Fortnite. In New World, you will also get two season tracks. Basically, we have one paid and one free reward track to go on with. In this video, I will show you all rewards except the last one. I think the devs won't give us them in the PTR. I guess we'll have to wait till the patch goes live. Have fun watching.